Alright, what's going on, guys? Lost my flip for a while. Couldn't find it, but I finally found it, so let me show you the newish kind of setup. Here we go. Hold on. Yep. 212s, 210s, second battery. Doesn't work any better than a capacitor, so I'm definitely gonna upgrade that instead of a Walmart battery. But it definitely does, my car does not, my lights don't dim because now that I have to have two amplifiers. Show you my new amp. So yeah, I uploaded that video about that stuff that was for sale, the subs. These are the ones, I picked them up. They're fucking beefy ass little subs. They weigh like probably 15 pounds a piece. They outweigh my Cadence woofers like double. The motors on those Rockford are way bigger than this. Same two channel for my mids and highs. I'm working on getting new tires right now. I'm not working on car audio because the Rockford was pretty much the last before I start getting new car audio stuff. But I sort of cleaned up everything. It may not look clean, but it is, trust me. I haven't messed with anything in like weeks. I did this weeks ago. Everything right here. Well, that's weird. The only thing I didn't zip tie, like king of bass, was my speaker wires. These are getting tugged down a little bit. These are brand new too. Got my fuse holder right here. Got the 60 amp board. 60 amp going to my Rockford because it kept blowing 60 amp, which must mean it's pulling more than 60 amps worth of power. And then I got my 40 amp here. I got the main one fused. It's like a 100 amp or something like that. But yeah, I got everything here. It's just hooked in with spade terminals right now because I don't have ring terminals. So I just bolted spade terminals to it and it works for now. So, like I said, I'm gonna get a big, big battery for back here. I've got 800 cranking amp, cold cranking amp. And let me show you the Rockford amp. I wish it was like one of those 2500 BDs, but it's not. There's a kid selling. I go on Craigslist all the time, and there's someone in Lockport selling like a Rockford Fosgate 2500 watt BD amp. And I was like, what the fuck? Here's the 800.2. I tried to match it with Sony. Came out kind of good, I guess. But they're not the same amps, so they're not going to come out perfect. Like, as you can see, this is the amp. One thing I don't like about it is it has a left gain and a right gain, but this amp puts out a lot of power. A lot of power. You can definitely tell it outdoes the Sony by double. Those Rockford amps hit the lows, the Cadence woofers hit the highs. So, yeah, this whole Jeep is a lot louder now. I get like dash flex, I get steering wheel flex. My radar detector moves up and down. Like, it's, what's that stuff called? It's stuck to my dash and the whole dash moves, so the whole radar jumps on certain songs, like low notes. And, I've had change jump out of the change holder. I don't know, that's ridiculous. It's just, I don't know, it's. But this is it for now. I've got it cleaned up for the like most part, you know. For all I could do, it's all I could do right now. I know it still looks like a fucking wiring mess, but really it's not. All my main stuff are zip tied, and you know, power wires. I try to keep my power wire away from my RCAs, but that don't help. So, but I got everything screwed down now. It's nothing's moving anywhere. Everything's. I bought a new drill. It's a power drill. It's not like a you know, rechargeable drill. I hate those so much because they just die and you're stuck sitting there waiting for it to charge. So I just went ahead and bought a regular power drill going straight to the house, which is awesome for drilling stuff and then screwing stuff, and makes the job much simpler. And when I got that, then I started to redo this, and I did this about, I don't know, month ago. Yeah, it was like 90 something. It was hot as hell. I was like, oh, I'm gonna work on my car today. Fucking mistake. Yeah, I got the back battery fused and everything. Oh my god, these subs. See this one? These two subs? They're in separate chambers. This is... this piece of wood right here is separating them. And I don't know if that's what's stopping these things from moving a lot of air out of the port, because these don't really move that much air. With this, like, you put your face in the port and your hair is blowing. Like, I mean, there's so much air coming through this port. Because they share the same airspace, I guess. Yeah, but these amps go to work. Or these subs. It's ridiculous. I know it looks a little weird, but it just fits. I mean, look at the line right there. I had them facing outwards before I mounted those amps up higher. And, let's see. Before I had those out, I used to be able to put these subs facing the door, and I would close the door and it would just fit, and I would just see how much flex I got. I mean, like, let's see, this piece of metal right here came out to about here when I was flexing. It was ridiculous. And then there's a beauty panel back here, like right here. The whole thing was just shaking. I don't know. I've never seen this Jeep flex so much, so I'll go ahead and try to record some flex for you guys. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and play a little something for you. In my last couple videos, I uploaded that Drake Headlines song that I slowed. It was my first time ever slowing a song, but that song goes to work. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna link that video because there's a link in that video to go ahead and download that. I want you guys to download it and try playing it in your own cars and seeing what the bass note does, because wow, it's ridiculous. Here we go, slow by me, Headlines. All right. Now I might not get too much flex because I have my subs facing the opposite direction, but and the bass now don't look good for a while. Strung out on compromise, overdose on confidence. Starting not to care before the suffering and the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink a lot of accomplishments. Waiting way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm bad, I agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up, but where I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my neck in my shirt, cause I'm just smiling like that. No good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me cause nobody. As you can see just from that little note, the Rockford amps, or Rockford subs, moved a lot more than my cadence.
Still I can't deny the fact that it's true. Listen to you expressing all them feelings. So proper rappers, all these niggas sound like all my children. And that's who you thinking is about to come and make a killing. I guess it really is just me, myself, and all my millions. You know that they ain't even got it like that. You gon' hype me up and make me catch a body like that. Cause I live for this, it isn't just a hobby like that. When they get my shit and play it, I ain't even gotta say it, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know.
Things are moving like at least an inch.
They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to decide. That's something they know. They know, they know, they
I should probably screw the boxes down.
I heard once that they would rather hear about memories than enemies.
That was the song that I slowed. Now I'll go ahead and just play a normal song that people would listen to. Yeah, we'll give it some White Girl. It's just one of the original bass songs everyone knows. bought this tripod, but my girlfriend uses it all the time. It was, my whole side is flexing. The door, this whole panel is flexing. The whole other side is just flexing. I'm gonna redo this video. I'm gonna upload this one just so you guys can get a little glimpse. But when I get my tripod, it's like a huge tripod. I mean, it sits good, like you know, 7 feet in the air. So I'll get that to record the roof flex, because it's hard to record flex when you're holding it by hand. But my car's dirty as hell, I need to get it washed. That's what I might do today. But yeah, trust me, you're gonna see a lot more flex when I get the tripod. But you guys can see how much those Rockfords are moving, so I'm gonna go ahead and upload this. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Drop a like, rating. I want you guys to test that headline song on your own vehicles. Because, man, that song is, that low note is just low, low. I mean, you can't hear it, but you can feel it. All right, guys. So please make a video of what your car does with that song, because I would like to see what that does with like big systems. So, Mr. Pep, you do it too. Okay, bye.